Hello, welcome to SuTasty. This time we talk about vitamin B3. Vitamin B3 is also called niacin. Vitamin B3 is an essential nutrient that must be obtained daily from our diet. Vitamin B3 is a water-soluble vitamin found naturally in some foods and food additives and is also available as a food supplement. The most common forms of vitamin B3 are nicotinic acid and nicotinamide. What does vitamin B3 do in our bodies? Vitamin B3 plays a vital role in human metabolism, including cell growth and the production of cell energy. Vitamin B3, or niacin, works in the body as a coenzyme. More than 400 enzymes in the human body depend on niacin for various biological reactions. Vitamin B3 is essential for producing energy for cells. Niacin helps human bodies use sugars and fatty acids. Niacin helps convert macronutrients, carbohydrates, protein, and fats into energy to sustain cell functions. In addition, vitamin B3 can also create cholesterol and create and repair DNA, the master plan for cells. Furthermore, vitamin B3 also exerts antioxidant effects to protect cells from oxidative damage. How much niacin does the human body need? The RDA for niacin is expressed as niacin equivalents, NE. RDA means recommended dietary allowances. RDA is the dietary intake value that represents what you need to take on a daily basis. The RDA for men and women aged 14 and older is 16 mg and 14 mg daily, respectively. Next, let's talk about the NE, niacin equivalent. Our body can make vitamin B3 from an essential amino acid, tryptophan. The human body can make 1 mg of niacin from 60 mg of tryptophan. This explains that 1 niacin equivalent, NE, equals 1 mg of niacin or 60 mg of tryptophan. Tryptophan is the precursor or raw material of vitamin B3. Tryptophan is an essential amino acid that must be obtained from our diet. About 1 weight percentage of total protein we intake daily can be converted to tryptophan. And approximately 60 mg of tryptophan are needed to make 1 mg of niacin. Now we discuss the excellent food sources of vitamin B3. Foods high in protein are typically good sources of niacin, vitamin B3, meat, poultry, fish, legumes, and peanut butter. Other good sources of niacin are beans and peas, legumes, mushrooms, wheat bran, asparagus, and peanuts. For example, 3 ounces of roasted turkey breast meat gives you 10 mg of niacin. And 3 ounces of extra lean cooked ground beef provides you 5 mg of niacin. 2 tablespoons of smooth peanut butter contain 4.5 mg of niacin. Niacin as a dietary supplement is used to treat pellagra, a disease caused by niacin deficiency. Symptoms and signs of pellagra include mouth and skin lesions, headaches, anemia, and tiredness. As a result, many countries mandate niacin, vitamin B3 addition to wheat flour or other food grains, thereby reducing the risk of pellagra. Canadian regulations make it mandatory for niacin to be added to white flour and pasta labeled as enriched and other foods such as infant formula, imitation meats and egg products, and meal replacement products. SuTasty made this video. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.